Are you guys wondering how I got my Muck coins? Go to speedyco.com and use Porter Family upon signing in. You must download two apps before you can validate your account. It's a pretty cool app. This is how I get all my Muck coins. You sign in every day, you get a daily gift for 7 days, and you get an extra bonus. All you do is you just download these apps, and it has a certain amount of points you get. As soon as you get enough points for a card you want, like a Xbox card, a PlayStation code card, they even iTunes, you can get all that just by downloading the apps. It's very simple. And if you need help, you just go to support at the bottom and send them an email, and they will be happy to help you. So guys, yeah, it's very easy. This is how I've been getting all my Muck coins. Just download the app and go get you your Muck coin. And remember guys, use code PORTERFAMILY upon signing in.
What is going on guys? Porter Family Entertainment back again with another NBA 2K19 video. Today I was thinking I was going to open some packs. So I only bought the $20 VC, which is only 75,000. So I was thinking I could buy two of these for 66,000 VC, which will then give me 20 packs. Or I could just go here and just get the 50,000 throwback one, and that will leave me like 25,000 VC, but then I don't know what to do with the other 25. Maybe open up five of these, I guess. What is this? The Premier League contains five players with guaranteed sapphire or higher.
You only get three of those though.
No, you get five of those.
I do that honestly.
Alright, let's do that then. Alright, so let's open this right here. 10 packs. Alright. We're hoping for at least John Stockton and Karl Malone. The rubies, but I want to get some Ammies, alright? Ooh, ruby first pack. Alright. Flip all. Who do we get? Who do we get? Joel Embiid.
Not bad.
Alright, continue. That's weird, but... another ruby!
Damn.
Give me John Stockton. Truck Robinson. This dude's name is Truck. Okay. Next, bro. We gonna get three rubies in a row? Nah, we ain't like that. Marcus Morris. Okay. All right. Come on. Give me an Ammy. Mark Madsen. Come on. All right. I at least want John Stockton out of this. Okay. Christian Later. I don't know how you say that. Later. All right. Nothing. Weak. Weak.
I'm guessing Amethyst on this one.
Amethyst on this one, that's what you say?
No, I'm just kidding. This next one.
Next one is that? Oh, yeah. Alright. Alright, Zilla. Two more. Nothing. Oh. That's a weak pack. Wow, these packs are ass. Ammy, bro! Ammy! Oh, God.
I told you, bro.
Well, you said the last one.
Oh, my God, it's a coach. Oh, my God, it's a coach.
It's not a coach.
It's a coach.
No, it ain't.
You already have the player.
What? What the fuck, bro? Mike D'Antoni? Really?
It's a coach.
Oh, that's fucking gay. Damn. I don't even know who the Amethysts are, but... oh, that's fucked up. That just broke my heart. Like, they just put it up like that and then broke it. Sell codes for $275. Sell all content for $550.
No, don't do that.
What do I do? Send to auctions?
Sell the code. Dude, you really think you're gonna get more for it? Just sell the code.
Just for $275?
Yeah.
What about this? Sell uniform for $275? Okay, well. Yeah, that's
great. I could go to the other. Yeah, buy one. Yeah, buy that.
All right. So
just one? Is it just one?
No, pack? There's five packs.
Okay.
And you're guaranteed. What was it? Sapphire or higher?
Yeah.
Ruby. Ooh. What do we got? Chris Paul. That was a good. Okay. What's that thing right there? See what? Like the people, the logo. What does that mean?
He's a dynamic duo. You're gonna pair him up with like Harden or something.
Oh, that's what that means. Oh, okay. See, you know more than me. That's why you're in here. Was that really just one? I thought it was five. Oh, it was just one.
There's five players.
Oh. So I already have Vucevic. Should I just send him to my auctions?
I just sell him. I mean, you're not going to get more than 500 out of him.
Okay, well, I thought five cards. Oh, I thought it was five packs. Okay, well, Chris Paul was a good. I don't have enough. I have enough for this, but
by 1 week, I can imagine.
But we ain't gonna get nothing out of here.
I meant the blue one, but
I didn't have enough for that. I was short 100 DC.
No, you could have bought it with MT.
Oh, why would I do that? Send logo to my auctions. Okay, well I thought this was five packs. That's why I did that. Or I could have opened this and got 20 packs. With the chance of pulling an amethyst player.
Yeah,
alright, oh, but I already have a point guard, bro.
Who's your point guard?
Russ.
That's a good bench player. I mean, he's pretty good.
And I have John Wall on the bench, too.
And Kemba.
Yeah. How do I...
Andrew Holiday. God damn.
Replace player. Give me Embiid. Embiid's gonna be...
Embiid should be your starter.
And I have Truck Robinson too.
Embiid should be your starter, sir.
I will. I'll put him over Jordan. Truck Robinson. So.
Dude, I'm gonna get that Jordan.
Bro, you ain't gonna get it. So, let's put this. Daniel Gibson has a really good. So let's move him there. I'm gonna put Russ as a shooting guard. And then let's. There we go. So now we got Chris Paul, Westbrook. Let's put Embiid here. Where's my dude, Truck Robinson?
There.
Oh, and then we'll put him small forward then? Over Ben?
Yeah, you could do that. I mean, him and Ben Simmons are the same size.
Now I have, look at that tall lineup.
I mean, that's like either a good day. If you're like post scoring, that's good. If you're not.
But yeah, only these two could shoot. No, Porzingis can shoot, and Embiid can shoot too.
Flip him? Oh, wait, go to Truck Robinson.
D, and then
he has an A minus mid range though.
Okay, yeah, and then look at Porzingis can shoot from anywhere, but Embiid is a D minus for shooting.
Dude, he needs to be paired up with Ben Simmons. He needs to.
Just, how do you know he needs to be paired up with Ben Simmons?
Dynamic duo. Who else would it be?
I don't know. Oh, I guess yeah. Let's put him in. So, replace. Oh, not replace.
They should up their
stats. So now they're lit up now? Does that do anything?
You're in 18, they
bumped
their stats.
So yeah, these guys are the dynamic duo.
I don't know.
Well, they're lit up. Like, look, they're like the only ones that have their logos lit up.
Coaches don't even matter, really.
No, I might sell that. Who was it? Mike D'Antoni?
Yeah, I told you, dude. You
That's fucked. That made me. I thought it was gonna get somebody good, and it's over here telling me that. My card collections. So, all right. Well, that was the video, guys. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more pack openings, leave a like and I'll bring more pack openings. But if you want to see a gameplay with this team I just put together, comment down below and say gameplay or something, and I'll bring that out to you. Anyways, thanks for watching. Peace.